is for the British show in town. I mean, the British show in the whole world. Starts in a few minutes. No waiting. Tickets only one penny. All right?
A short trip back in time for the birthday boy, Spencer. Your mom, dad, and grandparents were so thrilled when you arrived.
Do you know you are a grandfather?
I am.
You sure are. We have a little boy, and his name is Spencer. He was born on Tuesday, May 8th. At 9:28 precisely, and he weighs 7 pounds, 12 and a half ounces. Are you ready to see him?
Yes.
Well, come on. What are we waiting for?
Grandpa. Well, I'm too young to be a grandpa, but I saw him, and he's great. Are you ready to go back? I'm ready. I'm on camera. Fran and Stu. He is adorable. Let's go, babe. We're parked 17 miles from the hospital.
I know. But what did you do? We gotta go get him.
Okay.
Up there, up, you'll find him in the window.
Is he there yet? Probably
almost.
Not.
I think he's still eating. I don't see his dad.
I could see he's holding the baby. Wave to him.
I'll get your coat for you. All right. Sleeping. Hey, dear.
Let's bring him in.
Let's
come in through the garage, okay? Mm-hmm. Come in through the garage, please. See that house, please. He's sleeping, yeah?
Your mom was so overwhelmed at the way your dad finished your room.
Yeah, I know. The teeth are open, isn't it? I can smell it. How's mommy? Let's see that pretty face. Here's some gifts already. I'll give you one more.
Hello. How are you? He's sticking your tongue out. Look at him pick his head up. You ready to go on the floor, I think. Why are you shushing him? This is sound movies.
You talking to me? You're going to tell me a story? If you could see these expressions. Oh, if you could
see
these expressions. Come on.
We're not going to be able to play this band.
What else? What else are you talking about? You could tell me a story.
Looks right in your face.
Yes. I was doing a great job. That's what you was doing when I was here alone with you. Yes, and nobody took our picture. Yes, but now we got you. What else? What did your daddy do it to you? Or your mom did it to you?
Sure,
she did. Yes, what else?
Claire, Claire.
What? Come on.
so surprised. He raised all of them.
Celebrate one of my birthday parties. You also had a bit of my ice cream cake. He is wishing you a very, very happy birthday and many, many more. Always love Grandpa.
You didn't give a knife.
Give me a knife.
What are you doing with that baby, sweetheart? Are you putting in the script?
Are you here? Are you gonna put it on the table? Ah, we're gonna
get some.
That's
Spencer.
Getting that?
You
giving him fattening cake?
You gonna like it?
You
don't even like it, Dad.
You like the ice cream? I hope you don't like it.
Like that ice cream?
Don't like it, Spence.
You
big? You'll be a fat little piggy.
I take the penny. I think he likes it.
Ice cream
baby.
Cool baby, guys.
Your baby. He likes it.
Okay, Ty.
You got enough? Did you zoom in on him still? Your kid eating that? You're eating that?
Poo, 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 poo.
Yeah.
Give a smile. Come on.
Is that good?
You like that?